I don't know. What was that? What is that? An ice golem? Ooh. Oh boy. Oh god. Ooh. An ice golem. Go away. Not ready to fight you yet. I need to go down here. Is there a way to get in the water? I need to get gravel, so I need to jump in the water. Alright, now I need to get gravel. It's probably a bad idea just sitting here. I need gravel. Move up a little bit. Let's go back to this. Alright, let's go down here. What is that? Okay. Coarse dirt. I just need some gravel. Ow. Got gravel down there? Yeah. Just gotta get not get hit by whatever that lava monster is. That guy, magma monster. Great. Boy, ow. Not let him get close to me. He's almost dead. I will not be able to use anything he drops. Down here. Flint. Yes. Flint Hatchet. Flint Hatchet. We need... Which means we need to throw the flint against the hard stone. Hold a fire stick in each hand, click on a block to create fire. Okay. I'm kind of stuck in there. Stuck in this ravine now. Well, I can do cool. Let's do this. Caveman, hey tree. Inside of a ravine, but I can do it, probably do anything from here. Alright, magma creatures everywhere. Stick in each hand, okay. Click on a block to create fire. A fire stick in each hand. Fire stick. Hold a fire stick. use some rocks, twine, and sticks to make a fire pit. Stick, 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 and rock, rock. Fire! Alright. Use typical fuel items to light it and turn it hooked. Hey! Oh. Fire pit with something a little bit more. The grill needs a heat source below, so this is a fire to properly cook. Okay. Cerner base. Okay. Flint. Alright, so we're gonna flint pickaxe. We need more gravel. Which means we gotta go back down there again. Thank you. Oh no, not again. Spawn. Let's try to stay up here. Alright, we gotta load chunks now. Again. Ooh, there's some gravel. Need to do is we need to get ourselves an actual base. Let's look for a good place to start a base. Oh, that was a creeper. Let's get all this stuff up. Got some gravel. What is that? Ow. Because I'm getting hit by stuff. Loading chunks, loading chunks. All right. What do I need to do? Oh, yeah, let's go make ourselves a get some flamethrowers, get a crafting gear. What? Oh. Grass. Mesh. Eight flints. Bash flint against rock. Alright, let's get our hatchet again. Works dump. Alright, flint pickaxe. Flint, twine, stick, okay. Stick. Twine. Flint, twine, okay. Stick, twine, flint. Shovel. Any more it's a shovel. It's a flint shovel, right? Yeah, it's a flint shovel. Alright, so we're gonna do flint work plate. Aha. We use four. It's a flint work blade, right? Okay. Flint, flint, twine, stick, stick. Okay. Flint, 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 twine, stick, stick. Stone pickaxe. Alright, so we're gonna do a pickaxe. Oh, we are. Stone pickaxe. Stone sticks. Okay. Ah. Stone, 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 stick, stick. Is that right? Yeah, stone, stone, stone. Cobblestone. Yeah, that's what I have, right? Cobblestone and sticks. Right click the table to craft recipe. Okay. Sharp bone. Trade for an antique atlas map from a cartographer. Okay. Craft items, place them on the table in the correct pattern, use a crafting rock to right-click the recipe into existence. When you're finished, place the rock in its home at the front of the table. Maybe it was. Aha! I figured it out. Spear. Spear. So what? Broken tip. Flint. Stick. Stick. Okay. 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 Teach a man to farm. Or the grill. Let's try the grill. Stone grill. Stone, stone. I wonder. If we put it on the crafting table. Can we make a furnace from this? Okay. Chest. Stone and planks. Get planks. Eucalyptus planks. Chopping block. Aha. Hatchet. Yep. Mr. Beast, how's it going? Oh, thanks for the donation, Mr. Beast. It didn't even pop up. Hold on a second. This alert box. Test the donation again. There we go. Try that again. Maybe it'll actually work this time. Alright. How to actually use... four times. Manual chopping block. What? Horsepower. Well, I need four blocks on that thing, I think. Oh, bye. That's not how it works. Okay. Nope. Ah. Okay. One click. I don't know what just happened. He actually did. That's why. Huh. So you didn't. That's why. All right. Okay, now we'll do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll take our thing. Oh, we need to put a stone in the front, in the middle. Forgot that part. Stone in the middle. Bam. We got ourselves a chest. Bam. Okay, now how do we use the chest? You know what? Craft some wood together, make a chest for your things. Okay. Place to put my stuff. Oh, okay. I understand now. It's not an actual chest. Okay. Primal chest. Darklands. Okay. Alright, what's next? We don't have a bone. Spear, I probably need a farmer villager trade by trading a farmland. Okay. Certain resources from underwater. Use a water strainer base instead of a strainer. Each strainer type is different loot table. Items, okay. Huh? For what? Yeah. Alright, so use a nature's compass. Let's look at how we get a nature's compass. Nature's compass. Alright, saplings, stripped log, flaked bone. Oh, just wood, sapling, and flaked bone. Okay. Yeah, it's getting dark again. Clear a jar because nothing actually happened. Somebody just came in and trolled me. Alright, so let's look at making a grill. Stone grill. Stone and rocks. We need more rocks. Some rocks. Go back to our place. Alright, so there's a fire block beneath. Rock, stone, granite. Can we use cobblestone? No, it's gotta be stone. But we'll see. Rock. Cobblestone. Get our crafting stone out. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Okay. Kiln. Clay balls and a cobblestone slab. You want, let's look at the kiln. So clay, heavy clay, straining. Grindstone. Grindstone. stone sticks. So how do I get... stone. Straining. Kiln. Stone grill. So I need diorite, polished andesite. Alright, so I need to get like andesite. So I need my, probably my stone pickaxe to get andesite. Torch still? No. I need a fire pit. Sticks. Twine. Just gonna make a fire pit out here. Sticks. Twine. Six stick, stick, so. Alright, how long are you gonna... what? Let's just do this. Ah, knew that's gonna happen. just gonna do this. Need to go back up and get more. What? What? Yes. Torch, another torch. Let's go ahead and put that on fire. Two. How's it going, people? Clay clump. Huh. Can we get... Can we do something with that? Sinus clay clump. I don't know what we can do with that. Let's go get another torch. lit. That's good. You're still lit. Alright, so let's see what we can do with this. Wet mud, terra clay, loam, terra clay. Mud clump. Okay. Fish trap, cobblestone. I have no idea what I can do with this clay, whatever. Cobblestone sticks. Let's go get some. Let's go get a shovel. Looks different. I guess it's not. Clay clumps still. Marble. Okay. Thank you. was that? Is this clay? Yeah, clay. Alright. Actual clay. This sandstone, limestone. Okay. Need the clay for the kiln, I think, right? Clay and a cobblestone slab. Cobblestone rocks. Let's go up. Go figure it out up there. Yes. And we'll do our slabs. And we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. 1 kiln. Haha. Right. This. We'll put our kiln down. Needs a fire block beneath to reach working temperature. Fires single blocks. Alright. Now we need fire blocks. Plain grilled whopper. I had no idea what that is, okay. Fire block. Maybe me the torch? Show me if work is a fire block? About to find out. Oh, that means. Okay. Now, I have cobblestone somewhere. All right, so. Grout to see your block, cobblestone to stone, gravel to flint block. Cobblestone to stone with fire underneath. Not exactly sure if that's working. There, put you back underneath. We don't need all this, all these flowers. I think it worked. Nope, it's not. Well, we got our kiln, but now we got a fire block. Fireproof, fireproof. Creeper. Okay. No. Strainer. Let's see about straining stuff. Stick, wood planks, chest, wood hopper, cobweb, string. How do we get bark? Oak wood and wood blade. So we get the cobweb. Now we get the string. Cotton. Net. String. Twine. Oh. I got twine. Stick and twine. How do we get twine? It's about 10 o'clock. It's time to go ahead and do some stuff around the house, I guess. Well, we got to age 0. But we're gonna have to, strainer base and a dense survival strainer. We can try to find the villager. Let's see what happens. We don't have a map yet. So we're gonna have to fluid bladder. Fluid bladder. Really? Dye powder? Ink sacks? grindstone, tumbleweed, cocoa powder. Alright, so the grindstone. We need stone and sticks. Stone. Fireblock. Elusive fire block. Alright. We're gonna go and call it here. If anybody actually came out, thanks for coming out. Talk to you guys later.